¿Qué? Oh, I look like here. Should be moving. Hey, everyone! Hey! Hazaria, hello.
Hello, Mengli.
Hi, Mengli, Priscilla.
Priscilla, hi.
Sabah, hello.
Sabah, hello.
Maria,
Maria,
hello.
Jessica,
Jessica, hello.
hello. Junia,
Junia.
welcome.
Changmi.
Changmi, hi.
Juan.
Marie, hi.
Marie.
Okay,
City.
City, hello.
How's everyone doing tonight? Or maybe I'll have to
Charlene?
just give us maybe 5 minutes. I'll just share it to my
Okay.
personal account.
So, how was everyone? We missed you guys for a whole week.
Wow, I just came back from Jeju Island.
Oh my goodness, I was totally freaking out because his flight was delayed. So, he just got back from Jeju.
Yeah.
Look at his face,
Wow,
all blurred up.
I got so much
Yes, I think he
time.
had fun.
Just we're trying to set up for tonight's class, so just give us a few minutes, please.
So, today, as you all know, we are going to sing the song Kokoba. But before we do that, we're going to learn the lyrics of the song, right? So, as you know, that the lyric of the song is not that difficult, so I think you will have fun.
Oh, Saba said, yeah, Patricia, I look very tan, right? Oh, now I have a dark skin.
Yes.
I don't really have like a bright
Oh,
skin,
yes. Tell them about Jeju.
Oh, Jeju. I went to nice beaches in Jeju and had really good food there. I went with my friend and we took a lot of photos there. And
Your skin color.
there is a lot to, hey, Lucy. There's a lot to say about Jeju, but I'll do that maybe in next week. I'll do that by alone.
I guess he took a lot of photos too, so I think you can share it
Yeah, I'll
with them,
share
with all of
lots
you.
of photo in our page, Korean Nama page.
Okay.
I miss you too, Abby.
Abby, hello.
Jingjing is
Jingjing
here.
is here. Rosinda is here.
Oh, you really enjoy the photos. Yeah, I posted
Very
on
good. Oh,
Instagram account.
Instagram.
Yeah.
I haven't checked it yet.
Yeah, Erica doesn't check my Instagram. Isn't it funny?
Thank you for sharing,
Thank you for sharing.
Priscilla.
Yeah, you guys can share it to your friends
Right.
for today's lesson.
Yes,
Hi,
share it with
Heather.
any friends who would like to learn the lyrics of the song Kokobab and who loves EXO, who is a huge fan of EXO. So feel free to share it.
Yeah. And
Okay.
sharing means a lot to us, so.
Oh.
Echo again. Oh my god, we
Wow.
did that again.
Okay.
Okay, Erica is trying to turn off the sound of.
Why?
Because we read comments on another phone, with another phone.
Okay.
Hi, Rai. Karen is here. Oh, Karen, you can't wait to go to Jeju. Jeju was wonderful place.
Right.
I've been there when I was in early 20s, but it's been like 7 years, 8 years. I haven't been there.
Okay.
It was awesome. Really good. Look at my face. I got really tan. Dark skin. I have dark skin now.
Yes, you're going to be EXO today, right?
Yeah, we're going to learn
Very good.
EXO soon.
Thank you for sharing,
Thank you for sharing.
Elena.
I mean, everyone's gonna be knowing that I went on vacation
Right?
if I go to my office
True.
tomorrow. Yeah.
Yes, definitely. We can tell. Okay. So, let's get started.
Okay.
Okay. So, first we're going to study the lyrics.
We're gonna learn lyrics of the song and learn expressions and phrases from there, and then we're gonna sing together in the end. So
Right.
stay until the
Welcome
end.
back, Karen. All right. So, let's get started. So, today's class, learn and sing Kokobab by EXO.
Coco
Okay.
Bop.
That tan skin. It's so noticeable, right?
Do you guys like it?
Okay. Oh, That's true, Jessica.
Thank you, Subi.
Well, it's kind of changing. Mm-hmm. Before, a lot of girls didn't like to get tanned, but these days, there are more and more people who'd like to get tanned, mm-hmm. and they pay money to do so.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. They go into the machine and...
Yeah, they go to the shop.
It's the shop.
Salon to okay. get tanned.
Erica, do you want to get...
No, not me, because it doesn't look good on me. So, mm-hmm. tanned skin just is not for me.
Okay.
So, okay. Thank you, hello, for sharing.
Sarang, sarang. Thank you for sharing. Mm-hmm. Okay, Francesca Taylor
welcome,
is here.
Welcome, Francesca.
She, Jenny.
Mm-hmm. Jenny.
Jenny is here.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so...
Giselle.
Very good. Okay, so first lyric we're going to listen.
Priscilla, she doesn't need it. You already have dark skin? I really like this skin now.
Okay, so let's listen to the song.
Okay.
And...
Let's listen to the first part of
first
the
part
lyrics.
First part of the lyrics, okay. Okay, let's hear it once more.
Okay, I'll have to switch to...
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, so the first part is 긴장은 mm-hmm. down, down.
Down, down, in English.
긴장 means tension, mm-hmm. so 긴장... down down it actually means let your tension down, let your guard down, okay, mm-hmm. so don't be nervous,
yeah.
All right,
simply
so
saying,
don't be nervous. Mm-hmm. 부끄러 말고 mm-hmm. 부끄러 말고
hey, Christina.
don't be shy mm-hmm. and at the end there are bonus words for some of the things,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Some of the things that we're going to learn, mm-hmm. okay, so 긴장은 down means
down.
Don't be nervous,
mm-hmm.
부끄러 말고. Don't be shy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. So let's move on to the next
second
one.
Second one. Wait.
Okay. Let's hear it one more time. 어지러운 마음 속에 내가 들어가. Thank you for sharing.
Thank you for sharing.
어지러운 means dizzy.
Dizzy.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So 어지러운 mm-hmm. 마음 속에. Mm-hmm. 마음 means heart or mm-hmm. mind.
Mind.
Okay. So 어지러운 마음 속에 means disturbed mind.
Yeah.
Okay. 내가 들어가. 내가 들어가.
Mm-hmm.
I'm entering or I work my way into. Mm-hmm. Okay. So
안녕하세요.
Can you
Indriani.
Can you read the lyrics again?
어지러운 마음 속에 내가 들어가.
Mm-hmm. Which mm-hmm. means I work my way into the disturb your mind.
Yeah.
Your disturbed mind.
Subi asked, 긴장 means tension.
Tension, yes.
That's right.
긴장 as a noun
mm-hmm.
Means tension.
Tension.
Okay.
Together it makes it.
Sometimes we can say 긴장하지 마.
Mm-hmm.
긴장하지 마.
긴장하지 마.
Don't be nervous. Okay, mm-hmm. very good.
Hello, hi, Ina.
Ina
Kyle. Michelle,
right.
Hello.
So far, so good.
Mm-hmm. So far, so good.
Mm-hmm. So let's move on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So the third part.
Mm-hmm. One more time.
Mm-hmm. 익숙한 듯
mm-hmm.
부드럽게 내게
Hi, Danny.
번져가. 익숙한 듯. Mm-hmm. 익숙하다 means be familiar with.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 부드럽게 means softly.
사랑.
내게 번져가. 내게 번져가.
번져가.
Means I'm spreading through you softly. Okay. Mm-hmm. So can you read the lyrics once more?
예. 익숙한 듯 부드럽게 내게 you 번져가.
Okay. So mm-hmm. this means spread through you softly, like something familiar. Okay, very good.
Mm-hmm.
So, next part is...
Okay, next part.
Sounds like a wolf howling,
yeah,
right?
Howling.
I think they intended to do so.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so here we are going to learn the.
Hello, Jiangsu.
Hi, Jiangsu. 고요한 밤이야.
Thank you for sharing.
고요한 밤 means a silent night. Mm-hmm. Okay, very very calm and silent night. Mm-hmm. And 널 위한 밤이야 means it's a night for you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
고요한 밤이야.
널 위한 밤이야.
So 밤 means actually night. Okay. So mm-hmm. 고요한 밤, mm-hmm. silent night.
Hi,
널 위한 밤, a night for you.
Hey, Chris.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Hello, Maria. Mm-hmm.
Oh, 사랑 is wolf.
Oh, yeah. Wolf. Because it says, can you?
Sounds like a howling of a wolf.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. So they're guessing. I think they're trying to make a wolf's howling. Okay. By simply making the sound awu. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So
Loris. Hello.
Let's move on to the next part.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what we got? Okay, so 참을 수가 없어. Mm-hmm. 참다 means hold back.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Like a bear?
Yes, bear. Endure. So in this case, 참을 수가 없어. I can't help it. I can't hold back anymore.
Yeah.
And say 빠져가.
빠져가.
빠져가. I'm falling for you.
Mm-hmm.
사랑 means love.
Love.
사랑에 빠지다 means I'm falling in love. Okay.
We have that expressions in English.
Wow. Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 사랑에 빠져.
사랑에 빠져. Mm-hmm. I'm falling in love. Okay, mm-hmm. So 참을 수가 없어. I can't hold back. 빠져가 to you. Okay, mm-hmm. I'm falling for you.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. All right. Thank you, Jenin.
Jenin.
Okay. All right. And next part is 너의
수시.
몸짓에.
Mm-hmm.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
Oh, next one. Yes.
Next
please.
One. Okay.
너의 몸짓에 난 취해가.
취해가.
Okay. 너의 몸짓 means your gesture or your movements.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 난 취해가. Mm-hmm. 취해가 means I'm getting drunk.
Mm, actually, okay. It means drunk.
So it's a metaphor. Mm-hmm. 너의 몸짓에.
Mm-hmm.
너의 몸짓에 난 취해가.
Mm-hmm.
Means I get drunk on your movements.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe by her dancing or
her gestures. Okay. So
mm-hmm.
We can absolutely understand that this guy is so into the girl.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whoever the girl is very lucky.
Very lucky.
EXO mm-hmm. has 8 members now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Used to be 9 members, but
being loved by EXO, wow.
Oh, Jessica said, what does 수가 mean? So 참을 수가.
Oh, 참을 수가.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if we say 뭐뭐 할 수가
mm-hmm.
없어
mm-hmm.
means I can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do it.
Yes.
뭐뭐 할 수가 없어. 수가 itself doesn't have any meaning.
Any meaning,
okay?
No.
But 뭐뭐 blah blah 수가 없어
mm-hmm.
means can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? 참을 수가 없어.
Mm-hmm.
I can't help it. I can hold back. 믿을 수가 없어. 믿다
I
means I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? 믿을 수가 없어.
I can't believe it. 난 할 수가 없어. I can't do it.
하다 means do,
mm-hmm.
right? So 할 수 없어, 할 수가 없어.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do it. One last example. 먹다.
Mm-hmm. I eat a lot.
수가 없어.
인제주.
먹을 수가 없어.
Mm-hmm.
I can't eat.
Mm-hmm.
I can't eat. Okay. So 수가 the itself doesn't have any meaning. Okay.
Oh, Saba said, "언니, your English is 대박. 대박. She knows how to use 대박 now."
Wow,
Hi,
that's
a
perfect way
대박.
Of saying 대박.
Yeah, 대박. Awesome.
Very good, Saba. Okay.
Good evening, Chris.
Very good.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yes, the guy is so involved. Very
mm-hmm.
good.
너의 okay. 몸짓에 난 취해가.
Hello, Chris. Uh-huh.
Okay, move
okay.
on to next one.
Right. Oh, 취해가.
취해가.
We can say 나 취했어.
Mm-hmm.
나 취했어요. I'm drunk.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm drunk.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so when you drink a lot, alcohol,
mm-hmm.
you get drunk, right?
Yeah.
So in that case, you say 나 취했어요, 나 취했어. Between your friends, 나 취했어요 to the elders.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that means you're drunk.
They say there is one thing that we can't beat or win
mm-hmm.
is alcohol.
Right. right, right.
I think.
And definitely, someone who's drunk, mm-hmm. don't say that I'm drunk. Because yeah, they pretend resist. Like they are not drunk.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
All right, very good. Hello.
Hi, Wanhae.
Heather is here. Okay, very good. Mm-hmm. Let's move on to the next part.
Okay. This is the red part.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. One more time. Okay. So, 네가 알던,
mm-hmm.
네가 알던 means something you knew. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
네가 알던 뻔한 모습에.
Mm-hmm.
뻔하다. 뻔한 means so obvious. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, 네가 알던 뻔한 모습에 나를 잊어. 나를 잊어 means forget about me. But together, 네가 알던 뻔한
mm-hmm.
나의 모습을 잊어.
Mm-hmm.
Means forget what you knew about me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So he's gonna be totally different person, I think.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So
by doing kokoba.
Okay. By doing kokoba. Okay. So 네가 알던 뻔한 모습에 나를 잊어.
Mm-hmm.
오늘. Today.
잊어 means forget.
Mm-hmm. Forget. Mm-hmm. Okay. So forget what you knew about me.
Mm-hmm.
So he's gonna show something different.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And next part should be.
Yes.
Yeah.
So next part is. Can you move on?
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Did it?
Yeah. So 숨겨둔 본능이. 숨겨둔 본능이 means 본능 means your instinct.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we all have instincts.
Yeah.
But sometimes we hide that instinct. So 숨겨둔 본능이 mm-hmm. means hidden instincts. Shimmy up. I think it arises. I don't know, but
shimmy up.
So 숨겨둔 본능 means hidden instincts.
Yeah.
What kind of hidden instincts do we have?
Our
willing to show love
mm-hmm.
or sometimes we just try to be very polite or try to be very nice
mm-hmm.
so we hide our instincts
yeah.
of having so much fun
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So
okay.
본능 means instinct
mm-hmm. okay
mm-hmm. I wanna ask, do you know BTS? Of course.
Yes
yeah. we sang one of their songs
mm-hmm.
봄날, yeah, spring
right,
day
right.
It was really fun.
Okay, very good
mm-hmm. hearts
very good. All right, so let's move on to the next part.
Okay, next part.
Okay, let's hear once more.
Okay.
Okay, so rhythm means
Hi,
we all know that. Okay,
thank you for joining
rhythm.
Us.
So just a little bit different sound because, as we always say, real
mm-hmm.
Korean consonant real sound totally different from R or L.
Mm-hmm.
So rhythm become rhythm.
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 Mm-hmm.
Okay, so 리듬에 온 몸을 맡기고.
Mm-hmm.
온몸 means your whole body. Okay, so 리듬에 온몸을 맡기고
mm-hmm.
means leave your body to the rhythm.
Yep.
Okay, so
let your body dance.
Okay, yes, I think this means 리듬에 온몸을 맡겨.
Thank you for sharing
means
medicine.
Dance to the rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, leave your body to the rhythm. Just dance around. Feel like dance. To the rhythm. Okay.
Yeah, dance to the rhythm.
All
that's
right.
It.
And 소리쳐.
Mm-hmm.
소리쳐. Can you 소리쳐?
Scream up. Oh.
Okay. So 소리쳐 actually means scream
mm-hmm.
or shout out.
Shout out.
Mm-hmm. So let it go. Just 소리쳐.
Mm-hmm.
Scream. Let it go. So I think he's trying to, you know, let the girl enjoy the moment
mm-hmm.
or have fun at
yeah.
the moment. Okay. So and here we said 우린. 우린
mm-hmm.
means
short term for 우리는.
We are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. So let's move on. Diparimbu, okay. Hello.
Hi, Diparimbu.
Mm-hmm.
Next one.
너가 뭐래도 나 신경 쓰지 마라 지금.
Okay, so second part was 조금씩
mm-hmm.
down. Okay, so 조금씩 means little by little.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 조금 means little bit. 조금씩. Sick. If we put sick in the end, 조금씩 becomes little by little. Okay.
So maybe for example, we can say 조금씩, 조금씩.
조금씩 마음을 열다.
Mm-hmm.
조금씩 마음을 열어 means open your heart,
little
open your mind,
little by little.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's a good example. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And next part is 수줍어 말고.
Mm-hmm.
수줍어 말고. In the beginning,
부끄러
말고,
mm-hmm.
okay? 부끄러 말고 means don't
hey,
be shy,
Nana.
But 수줍어 말고 means also don't be shy.
Yeah.
But 부끄러워, 부끄럽다,
mm-hmm.
수줍다,
mm-hmm.
they have a slight difference, okay?
Mm-hmm.
부끄럽다 can be also ashamed or shameful,
yeah.
But 수줍다 means you're very, you're
shy.
Bashful,
mm-hmm.
okay? You're shy. Okay, because you're 수줍다, you can be 수줍다 in front of a guy if you're a girl,
mm-hmm.
if you like the
if
person.
If you like the person.
Okay, so 수줍다 means a little bit different.
Hi.
With
May.
부끄럽다. Okay, alright.
So. Oh, I'm learning little by little. 조금씩
wow.
배우고 있다.
Very good, Gladys.
Very good.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
very good. Alright. Okay, so let's move on to the next part. Okay, so 누가 뭐래도 means no matter what anyone says,
mm-hmm.
넌 신경 쓰지 말아.
Mm-hmm.
넌 신경 쓰지 말어.
Mm-hmm.
신경 쓰지 말어 means
don't pay attention.
Okay? So together it means 누가 뭐래도
mm-hmm.
넌 신경 쓰지 말어.
Mm-hmm.
Don't pay attention to what anyone says.
Mm-hmm. No matter what.
Go your way. Be the way you are. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So 신경 쓰지 마. We say this very many times. In many situations,
mm-hmm.
신경 쓰지 마 means just let it go or don't pay attention
mm-hmm.
or just forget about it. Okay.
Maria, very, very good.
Mm-hmm.
조금씩 사랑에 빠져가.
That's good.
Falling in love little by little.
Right. Very
mm-hmm.
good. So when we say 신경 쓰지 마, sometimes we can say this to a friend who's having a hard time
mm-hmm.
Because someone else said bad
opinion.
Things about
mm-hmm.
that person. Him about
mm-hmm.
him or her.
Yes.
And we can say 신경 쓰지
마.
신경 쓰지 마.
Don't pay attention.
Don't pay attention to them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Just let it go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Very good. Mm-hmm. Don is sounding like done.
Done.
Ah,
mm-hmm.
similar but non.
Non.
D.
And
son. Ton.
T sound.
Okay. So. Mm-hmm. Next part was
okay.
지금 이대로
mm-hmm.
지금 Hello, hi, Erica. Smile.
Oh, wow.
What was that?
That must be the advertisement
okay.
of the program.
Okay, let's hear it. Very good. So, 지금 이대로 지금 이대로 means just the way it is now.
Mm-hmm.
Just the way it is now.
Yep.
Okay. 아름답기만 해. 아름답기만 해. So 지금 이대로
mm-hmm.
아름답기만 해
mm-hmm.
means just
be beautiful
as you are right now.
Mm-hmm.
Just be beautiful as you are right now.
So stay beautiful.
Stay beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 지금 이대로. 지금 이대로 means the way you are
yeah.
or the way it is right now.
Mm-hmm.
아름답기만 해. Just be beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay. So 아름답다 we know that it means beautiful. Okay?
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Another
advertisement. Okay.
Oh wait, 아 멈춰버렸으면 해. You skipped.
Okay, 멈춰버렸음 해.
Mm-hmm.
멈춰버렸음 해. Okay, so I want time to stop. Okay, so 멈춰 means stop.
Stop.
Okay, 멈춰버렸으면 해. I wish, mm-hmm. I wish or I want time to stop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so next one. Okay, so 마지막 밤이야.
Mm-hmm.
마지막 밤이야 means 마지막
last
means
night.
The last time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and 밤이야 means it's a night.
Yep.
Okay. Thank you, Gladys. 마지막
you 밤이야
means it's the last. Night.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 둘만의. 둘만의
oh,
means just between you and me. Just between us. For 둘만의 밤이야 means
mm-hmm.
it's our night. It's the night for you and me.
Mm-hmm.
Just
two of
only,
us.
Just two of us.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, it's okay,
oh,
Patricia.
Is totally fine.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you for joining. Alright, very good. So, 마지막 밤이야.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. So, when we go on a trip, before we come back home, we celebrate or we give special meanings to the last night,
mm-hmm.
right? So, 마지막 밤이야.
Like, yesterday was my last night.
In Jeju.
마지막 밤이야
mm-hmm.
in Jeju.
Mm-hmm. So, 둘. That's right, Saba.
Yeah.
둘, 둘 means two. Okay, so, 둘. 하나, 둘.
Mm-hmm.
둘 means two. So just two of us.
That's
okay.
Native Korean numbers. Yeah.
That's right. A night for just two of us.
Hi, Sikji.
Okay. It's okay, Sikji. Welcome, welcome,
mm-hmm.
welcome. Okay.
So next one.
Are we good? Next one.
Wait.
Okay. So let's hear it once more.
Okay.
So, 긴장하지 말고.
IKRE.
긴장하지 no. 말고 means don't be nervous.
Lirin, hello.
But remember, in the beginning, we also said 긴장은 down,
mm-hmm.
right? So, 긴장하지 말고 means don't be nervous.
Don't be nervous.
Okay, so 긴장하지 마, don't be nervous.
Mm-hmm.
다가와, come closer
mm-hmm.
or come to me. Okay, 다가와, come closer,
mm-hmm.
come to me. Okay, so don't be nervous and come to me. I invite you. Okay, I think he's trying to say that.
Yeah.
Hmm, okay.
Yeah, next one is...
Mm-hmm. And then, 네 모든 걸
mm-hmm.
내게 맡겨봐. 네
mm-hmm.
means 너의,
your,
모든 걸, everything,
Lirin, hello.
내게 맡겨봐. Just leave it all to me.
Mm-hmm.
네 모든 걸 내게 맡겨봐 means
mm-hmm.
leave it all to me. Okay, are we good?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Next one. Okay, once more. Okay, so 점점 slowly
mm-hmm.
풀려가는 곱비.
Oh, 곱비,
so,
very hard.
곱비
word,
풀리다. 곱비 mm-hmm. 풀리다. Just remember it together, right?
Yeah.
Because we don't usually say 곱비
alone
in another situation.
No.
곱비 풀리다
mm-hmm.
means losing control. Okay, so 점점 풀려가는 곱비 means slowly losing control.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Lani. Okay, so remember
곱비
풀리다. Losing control.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just remember.
곱비 풀렸어. He's
I'm
losing control.
My control.
완전 곱비 풀렸어.
Never.
Losing control. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 점점 풀려가는
Fatma
곱비.
Fatma YT, hello.
Mm-hmm. Slowly losing control.
Eti, hello.
더 내려놔 오늘.
Chin, hello.
더 내려놔 오늘.
Mm-hmm.
Let it all go today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So lose your control.
Mm-hmm. Oh, keep the tap straight.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Does it look good now?
Okay.
Oh, maybe down there is still. Maybe we should move it. Yeah, we didn't notice it.
Okay.
Yeah, it should be better.
Mm-hmm. Internet connection.
Yeah, okay. Some people, I think.
I think there's something. All right, up more. Is it okay now?
Good. Can you see the last line? I bet you can see it now.
Okay.
Okay.
So probably a bit.
It's good. It's good now.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Very good. Okay.
Yeah.
So. 더 내려놔 오늘. Let it all go today. Just lose control today. Okay,
yeah.
Let's have fun. Okay. 눈치 보지 말고.
Yep.
눈치 보지 말고.
눈치 보지 말고.
눈치 보다 means care. Okay. 눈치 보다 care. So 눈치 보지 마. 눈치 보지 말고 means don't care. What anyone else thinks.
Yep.
Okay. So 눈치 보다 means care about what anyone thinks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 눈치 보지 마. Don't care what other people think.
Mm-hmm. Shelly, yeah, it's okay.
Mm-hmm. So 눈치 보지 말고 means don't care what anyone else thinks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are we good?
I think smile is actually typing in Korean.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Very good.
Very good. Wow. Amazing. 가는 게 보여도 더 빛나는 거 너의 그린 빛이 단 내게 말해
요요
가는 게 보여도 더 빛나는 거 너의 그린 빛이 단 내게 말해 Okay, so 밤은 깊어도 밤 we said that it means night, right? So 밤이 깊다 밤이 깊다 means the night is getting late. Okay, so night is getting deep. Okay, so 밤은 깊어도 means deep in the night. 더 빛나는 너, 더 빛나는 너. You shine even brighter. Okay,
it's
so
very dark, but she's shining.
Yes. So as
even
it gets
more
darker, something very
little
sparkling or something, it shines even brighter. Right. So 밤은 깊어도 더 빛나는 너 means even though the night is getting deeper or in the deep in the night, you shine even brighter.
Wow.
Okay?
I think they really
like
make
stars.
They really make good lyrics.
I think so.
It's like a poetry.
Right.
Yeah.
It's very poetic.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Like stars. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't I think of that? That's right.
Very easy one.
Very stars, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
If it's really dark, we can see the stars
oh,
much
glad,
better.
Yes. Very nice.
Very
밤은
good. 밤은 깊어도 더 빛나는 너. Oh, very good.
Yeah, very nice.
Very good. Okay, and next part was
okay.
너의 눈빛이. 너의 그 눈빛이.
Mm-hmm.
눈빛 means the way you're looking at me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, your eyes.
My 눈빛.
눈 means eyes, okay? But 눈빛 means someone's glancing more, okay? So 너의 눈빛이, 너의 그 눈빛이, your eyes, 다 내게 말해. 다 내게 말해. Tell me everything.
Yeah.
So your eyes tell me everything. So I can see, I can
find eyes
out what you're thinking about. Even just looking at your eyes. Okay, 너의 눈빛이 다 내게 말해. Your eyes tell me everything.
This is very hard to lie
with eyes.
Yeah, when
right
you're looking at
okay
someone's eyes.
So
it's very hard to
we
lie
can. It's not easy, but we
Hi
can
so
find
so
out.
Sino?
Find out if someone is lying or not by looking at his eyes or her eyes, or if she or he is touching his or her nose. I think I read it somewhere. Anyways. 어색지 반짝반짝. Twinkle, twinkle,
bling,
little star.
Not bling. same as.
반짝반짝.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Bling, bling, twinkle, twinkle. Very good. Alright.
Okay, next part. oh, everyone's giving.
Okay, so next part was 기분 좋은 밤.
Mm-hmm.
기분 좋은 밤. 기분 좋다. 기분 좋아 means oh, I feel good. Mm. It feels good. Okay, so 기분 좋은 밤 means a great night.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. 난 원하고 있어.
Mm.
난 원하고 있어. I want you. When 기분 좋은 밤. On this great night.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 기분 좋은 밤. 난 원하고 있어. I want you on this great night.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
So 원하다 means want.
Want. I want.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Very good. 알아. It's okay. 알아. I know.
Mm.
I know.
I know.
It's okay. 이제 시작해.
Mm-hmm.
이제 시작해. Let's start now.
Yeah.
Okay. So 알아 means I know. But the opposite word is 몰라.
Mm-hmm. 몰라.
I don't know. So 알아. I know. 몰라. I don't know. Okay.
Sarah, very nice.
좋은 밤. It's a good night. Very good.
좋은 밤 되세요. Have a good night.
Mm-hmm.
Very
non
nice.
넌 means you.
You.
난, N-A-N. 난 means I.
I.
넌 means you.
You.
Okay. Very good. Mm-hmm.
Okay. 알아. It's okay. 이제 시작해.
Okay, so last part.
Already.
Okay. 귓가에 속삭여.
속삭여.
귓가에 속삭여. Whisper by my ear. Okay. 귓가에 속삭여. Whisper by my ear. Okay. 귓가 means by my ear. 속삭여 means whisper. Okay. 내 마음을. Next one.
Okay. 내 마음을.
내 마음을 불태워. 내 마음을 불태워. Wow. Okay. So. Burn up my heart.
Mm-hmm.
불태워 means burn up. 내 마음을 means my heart. Okay, mm-hmm. So burn up my heart tonight. Okay, 내 마음을 불태워. 불태워. And oh,
thank you for the
미쳐.
Arts.
미쳐 means I'm going crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going crazy. Okay, 미쳐. Very good. So that was the whole lyrics of the song
except English.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So it was kind of short lyrics.
Right,
I
right.
Guess.
Okay.
Because there's a lot of dancing and
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. So,
we
can
have,
you move my hand?
Yeah.
I'm getting this one.
Okay.
So, we are going to have some bonus words.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Without iPad.
Right. Let's get rid of the iPad.
Okay, I'll do that.
Okay.
Because I'm the technician here.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Okay.
But didn't really have a time today because I just came back from Jeju. Wow.
Right. Okay.
So,
In the lyrics, in the first part,
mm-hmm.
we learned about 긴장, right? 긴장. Okay.
So look at how dark I am compared to Erica.
Wow.
Really?
He's really tan.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I stayed in the water for maybe 5 hours doing snorkeling.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I didn't really put sunscreen, so
wow.
That was my mistake.
Actually, his face right now is very red.
Red.
Mm-hmm.
But on the
okay.
Screen.
So hold it.
Okay.
So, 긴장하다. Let me see. Well.
Mm-hmm. Wait. Let me see. Maybe
okay.
Here.
Too far.
Yeah, maybe so.
Okay. So, 긴장하다. 긴장하다 means be nervous, okay? So you can say 긴장돼요. 긴장돼요 means
mm-hmm.
I'm nervous, okay? Or you can say 떨려요. 떨려요.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So 긴장돼요 means I'm nervous, but 떨려요 also means I'm nervous.
Yes.
Okay? But 떨다 actually it means shake or tremble.
Mm-hmm.
But when we say 떨려요 means I'm nervous. Okay, so if you are nervous, you can say both words. 떨려요 or 긴장돼요. Okay.
Yeah, everyone, don't worry about me. I'm still here.
Okay, then
yeah. We just have a few bonus words. So.
Thank you, Saba.
Okay, so this one's finished.
Yes. Yeah. The next part, next bonus word is 부끄럽다. 부끄럽다. Okay, 부끄러 말고 it was in the lyrics, right? So 부끄럽다 means be ashamed or shy.
Mm-hmm.
So. Another word in the lyrics that has similar meaning was 수줍다, right? 수줍어 말고 means also don't be shy.
Mm-hmm.
But 부끄러 말고 also means don't be shy.
Mm-hmm.
But there's a little difference, okay? 부끄러워요, 부끄러워요 can mean both I feel shy or I'm embarrassed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Embarrassed.
Yes. So it depends on the situation where you're at,
mm-hmm.
okay? If you are in a situation where you're embarrassed, you can say, oh, 부끄러워요. Mm-hmm. Or if you're in a situation where you're very bashful or shy, you can say, 부끄러워요. 부끄러워. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Chandra, very nice. Smile,
mm-hmm.
very nice.
And so, another word for I'm embarrassed or ashamed,
mm-hmm.
ashamed, means 창피해요. 창피해요. 창피해요 definitely means a negative, way, okay? So, I'm embarrassed. 창피해요. 창피해요. 부끄러워요 can mean both positive and negative. Can mean either positive or negative, okay? 부끄러워요 can mean I'm ashamed or I'm shy, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Next one.
Everyone got this?
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, Jack is gonna post all everything we've learned today.
Yeah.
As always. Okay? Alright, so next part is... Mm-hmm. 어지럽다. 어지럽다. 어지럽다, it actually means dizzy. Feel dizzy. Okay? But they have two different meanings. Okay? In most cases, we say 어지러워 as I feel dizzy, I'm dizzy. But if we put it after the place, for example, the room is 어지럽다. 방이 어지럽다 means it's messy. Okay? So 어지럽다 can mean both either dizzy or messy.
Mm-hmm.
Let's look at the example. Okay.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 어지러워요. I feel dizzy. Okay. But 방이, which means room,
mm-hmm.
방이 어지러워요. 집이, which means house, 집이 어지러워요 means house is messy or the room is messy. Okay. So remember, they can mean two different meanings. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Saba as sleepy.
Mm-hmm.
Sleepy for 어지럽다?
Sleepy,
no,
really.
No. 졸려요, 졸려요.
Sleepy means 졸려요,
mm-hmm.
졸려요. So sleepy, no, dizzy. Okay.
And Priscilla's mm-hmm. 방 is 어지러워요.
방이 어지러워요. Very good, very good.
Okay.
Oh, smile, Anjaya, very good. 부끄러워요, 창피해요.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Good, very good. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's move on to the last part. Okay.
Okay, this is gonna be last part.
Alright, so last one is 있다, okay? 있다. Try to hear it very well. 있다. 있다, okay?
Mm-hmm.
있다 means forget.
Mm-hmm.
To forget. But there is another version. 잃다.
Mm-hmm.
잃다.
Very good one.
Okay? 잃다 means to lose, okay? Very similar. But you have to remember, they're totally different, okay? 잃다 means you forget. 잃다 means you lose. But usually, when we say 잃다, we change it to a little bit different form, okay? 잃어버리다. 잃어버리다. Okay? So, 잃다, it can mean forget.
Thank you for sharing.
잃다, 잃어버리다. Okay, 잃어버리다. 잃어버렸어. I lost it. Okay, 잊어버렸어. 잊어버렸어. I forgot. 잃어버렸어.
Mm-hmm.
I lost it. They are very similar pronunciation, but total different
total
meanings.
Different,
so remember,
yeah.
This is very important. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So let's look at the example. 잊지 마세요.
Mm-hmm.
잊지 마세요. Don't forget.
Don't forget.
Don't forget. Okay. But 잃어버렸어요. 잃어버렸어요. I lost it. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So remember, they are different, but very similar pronunciation. Okay? Alright, very good.
That's it.
Yay! Ooh. Good job! Alright, so are you guys ready to sing Kokoba?
Yeah, we are going to sing together.
Yes.
As you guys learn
so,
the lyrics.
When we went to the singing room, karaoke, the last
mm-hmm.
time, you guys said that you wish you were here in Norebang with us,
mm-hmm.
right? So we kind of made it, try to make it feel like we are all
mm-hmm.
in Norebang right
like
now.
Atmosphere
yes.
is like
so I hope
Norebang.
You can feel like you're in Norebang with us right
mm-hmm.
now, okay? Alright, so favorite part, Priscilla, let's go. Let's,
mm-hmm.
let's do it together, alright? Charlene, very good. 잊지 마세요. Okay. So, let's listen to you.
I'm nervous
too.
Mm-hmm. Because it's EXO's song.
always nervous. Okay, so let's see. How do I get rid of
I wish
this?
Everyone can sing with us.
Mm-kay.
And have fun. Well, what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to look at the... one.
Comment?
No. But the camera. Because.
Charlene.
Going to.
We have to turn off the light and turn on this, right? So,
right.
Should I turn the light?
Turn off the light, please.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's make it like. Whatever.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Erika, 사랑해, 잊지 마세요. 사랑해, 앉아야. Very good. We will sing, yes. Okay, so. Get ready. Let's
mm-hmm.
turn it on.
Turn this on?
Yes. And let's turn that on.
Bluetooth mode. Bluetooth mode.
Wow.
Okay. And turn this one off.
Mic test 1, 2.
Hello. Can you see us well? It's dark,
mm-hmm.
right?
Really
but we
dark.
Feel like we are in Norebang.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, it's too dark?
Maybe.
I'll
we
put
need
it
to
back
turn
on
that light.
Can you hold it?
Okay.
Okay, so maybe down a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Yeah, we are trying to set up the light.
Okay.
This is too dark.
So, do you guys feel like you're in Norebang with
mm-hmm.
us?
Norebang is kind of like this. It's better, even better.
Yeah, of course, it's much
mm-hmm.
better in real Norebang.
Mm-hmm. Norebang is Korean karaoke, by the way.
Okay, so let's sing it. It's so funny, right? Okay, so let's do it together. Okay, is it okay?
Yeah,
the light?
I think it's good.
Very good.
Kokoba.
Okay. Look at the microphone, it's so cute.
Shimmy shimmy kokoba.
Actually very funny.
Shimmy, shimmy, cocoa, I think. think I like it. 조금씩 down down, 수줍어 말고.
누가 뭐래도 나 신경 쓰지 마라 지금 이대로. 아름답게 말해 멈춰버렸으면 해, baby, are you down? 마지막 밤이야. 둘만의 밤이야.
긴장하지 말고 다가와.
Yeah, yeah.
내 모든 걸 내게 맡겨봐.
Yeah, yeah. 점점 풀려가는 호흡이 더 내려나 오늘. 눈치 보지 말고 shaking up.
It goes down, down, baby. 리듬에 온 거면
down, baby. 맡기고 소리 쳐.
Break it down now.
English,
mm-hmm.
Okay, and we learned the lyrics today, so mm-hmm. hopefully you could
Erica,
have fun.
Maybe you could
oh yes,
turn
okay.
the 노래방 off.
let's get to.
Erica, maybe you could.
Oh yes.
Turn
okay.
the 노래방 off.
Okay. Very good. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So let's turn it off.
Mm-hmm. Hope everyone enjoyed this moment.
Okay.
Oh, I tried to rap. Thank you, Jessica. I tried to rap.
Oh, you felt like you were in karaoke, really?
Oh,
that's good.
That's what we aimed for.
That was our purpose.
Whole point of this rhythm.
Very good. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It was cool. Let's try it again in some time.
Yeah.
Right. Very soon. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe next week. What are we gonna do, Jack?
Next week, are you going on vacation?
Yes.
This week was my vacation, and maybe next week.
I'm leaving for a vacation next week, but I'm coming back
on Sunday. Okay. So maybe. Next week we're gonna learn grammar.
Grammar.
Yeah.
Yes.
Korean grammar. So last time we learned basic structures and particles.
Sentence structures and particles. So next week we're going to learn something different.
Yeah.
Okay. And and 2 weeks later maybe we will sing another song. We are thinking about. No, it's a secret.
Secret.
Okay.
As always. Hope you guys enjoy.
No, it's not a secret. We will come up with a very good song that we can sing with you together in. Our house karaoke. Okay. Oh, thank you, Gina. Thank you for wishing me a nice trip. I think I will have fun because you wished me a nice trip. Okay. Very good. So hopefully, did we do the intro?
We didn't do the intro, and we were.
We forgot. We forgot to do the intro. Well, forgive us. We will not forget the next time.
Oh, Jessica said, where are you traveling to?
It's Gangwon province, Gangwon-do, different province.
So, north? Is it north part of South Korea, right?
Very bad at geography, so.
I think so. Because Jeju was like south, very south.
Okay. All right, very good.
Okay, let's do intro and outro
Thank you,
together.
Karen. Okay. Intro and outro together right now?
Yeah.
Hello guys, it's so happy, Erica!
Hey everyone, this is Jack the Korean guy, I'm very tan.
We are Korean,
not me.
Right away we are going to do the outro.
Okay.
Bye guys, thank you for joining us and it was such a fun night for us. I hope you have a wonderful day and wonderful week ahead of you and hopefully we will see you next Sunday at
we're gonna learn grammar.
9 PM
KST.
Okay, very good, it was Korean.
Thank you
guys.
For joining us.
Bye.
Thank you. Hope you guys loved it.
Bye.
Bye-bye.